Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Kami dari kelompok 2 kelas EAPA 28 akan memaparkan hasil diskusi kami mengenai materi analisis teks recount. Untuk anggotanya, yaitu saya sendiri, Anissa Kaulan, kemudian ada Kalista Naviah, Diwana Lendra, Nayang Lecita Afni, Nurrohman Saputra, Tiffany Maya Hermina, dan Wafiq Mahfiroh Izzatul Jannah. Untuk recount teks, terdapat structure of recount teks, yaitu orientation yang berisi tentang who was involved, what happened, when the event took place, and when it happened. Selanjutnya ada event, what happened in chronological sequence. Dan yang terakhir ada reorientation, yaitu optional closure of events or ending. Penjelasan selanjutnya akan dijelaskan oleh teman saya, Kalista.
Purpose of recount text. Recounts are written to retell events with the purpose of either informing or entertaining their audience, or both. In a simple word, the purpose of recount text is to retell past experience.
Orientation is Perch Adam lives in Great Neighbor. He had many a friend there. Perch woke up on one morning and took a long stretch. But when is morning? Who is Perch Adam? Where a Great Neighbor? What is Perch Adam who live in Great Neighbor and has a loud friend?
Even he had got neck and had very distant. First he walked in kitchen and ate a good breakfast. He waited and the door for someone to open it and read out. He had thing to do. Percy walked outside and looked around. Everything seemed fine. Then he went and checked on his friend. Elder dog was still sleeping and did not wait and visited his friend Bubba. Bubba was off it straight out in the sun. Bubba is glad to see Percy, their great friend. Bubba said hello to Percy with a great big meow. Percy have a meow ring back. Percy and Bubba played and played. David visited the other friend in the kutu with Percy. Percy walked across the yard and visited the mother bird and her babies. They were fine and were eating some warm neighbor. It was time to go home.
Past ten for two walked, ate, waited, looked, seen, went, checked, didn't visit, were, for check, don't visit, are.
Untuk conjunction-nya yang ada pada recount text analysis text ini ada and, first, and then.
Selanjutnya ada yang pada struktur recount text ada di orientation. Orientation yang diri dari kalimat it was time to go home. They were tired and it was a good time to take a nap. Selanjutnya ada ending dari cerita ini. Ending of the story is bad ending because Percy looks so tired after meet his friends, indicated by the sentence. They were tired and it was good to take a nap.
Baik, sekian pemaparan dari kelompok kami. Terima kasih.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello guys, we are from group 5 from class EAPA 28. The members are Mita Utami, Diki Eko Purnomo, Amelia Damayanti, Husna Yulia Suprianto, Nadia Veranita Primasari, Shakira Diva Salsabila. In here, we are going presentation about the RIC context analysis for text 5. Let's get started.
Orientation. When I was 16 years old, I went to the United States. I was a student then and that was the first time I left home. I went to Boston to live with an American family for 2 months only. How exciting, I thought, how secret I felt, but I went all the same.
And the next is the event. One of the things I remember quite clearly was my arrival. To start with, I missed the train from New York to Boston. That was trouble, although the family was there to greet me. When I arrived at the family house, I lost my voice. So nervous I felt. For 3 days, I didn't say a word. Now, I know that was an unconscious way to get familiar with the English speech spoke. Fortunately, after 1 week, I felt more confident. I started to speak a little and the people in the house began to understand me.
The next is pre-orientation. How nice and enjoyable the second week was. The big morning breakfast, a snack or lunch time, and early dinner at 6 p.m. become a routine. The shop were interesting, the vanilla ice cream was wonderful, the sport were attractive, and in a sport time, new friends were like the old ones. The experience was unforgettable.
Hello, my name is Amelia, and I will explain about the orientation. Orientation gives readers the background information needed to understand the text. It's about who, when, where, and what. The orientation of text 5 is who, about I, when I was 16 years old, where, the place is Boston, United States, and what, it's about I went to Boston to live with an American family for 2 months.
Hey, hello, my name is Diki Eko Purnomo. So, I will tell you about events and especially for past tense in this text. In events include information about the sequence of events that took place in the order that they happened. The past tense in this text are was. The sentence are, I remember quite clearly was arrival. That was trouble. And then, although the family was there to greet me, then now I know it was an unconscious way to get familiar with English they spoke. Then, missed. In this sentence is, I missed the train from New York to Boston. And then, arrived. In the sentence is, when I arrived at the family house. And then, lost. In the sentence is, I lost my voice. And then, felt. In the sentence are, so nervous I felt. And I felt more confident. Then, started. In the sentence is, I started to speak a little and the people in the house then began. In the house began to understand me.
My name is Mita Utami. In this slide, I will tell you about simple present tense in the event. For the first, remember, the sentence is, one of the things I remember quite clearly was my arrival. Second, greet. In the sentence is, that was trouble, although the family was there to greet me. Third, know. The sentence is, now I know it was an unconscious way to get familiar with the English they spoke. And the last, speak. In the setup, I started to speak a little and the people in the house began to understand me.
Hello, my name is Susna Yulia Supriyanto. I will show you the verb one of the verb. Verb two was am for subject I and is for subject she, he, or it. Message, miss, arrived, arrive, lodge, lose, fetch, feel, did, do, spoke, speak, started, start, began, began.
Hello, I'm Nadia. Instead, I will show you the conjunction. The first to start in the sentence is to start with, I missed the train from New York to Boston. And then after, in the sentence is, fortunately, after 1 week, I feel more confident.
Hello, my name is Sahira Duval Sabila. I want to explain about reorientation. Where in the sentence is the software interesting? Was in the sentence is the vanilla ice cream was wonderful. Where in the sentence is the form were attractive. Where in the sentence is short time new friend were the old ones. From this text, we can find out what the ending of the text is happy ending. In the text is this experience was unforgettable.
Thank you for attention guys and see you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Hello everyone, we are from Group 3 and at this time we're going to analyze a recount text from the generic structure and the language filters. So check it out. And here are the members of the group: Intan Rahmawati, Rizky Yunazar, Riri Silawati, Juliet Kalista, Jela Wahyu Putri, Salsa Dewi Masita, and Merida Kartika Jati.
Oke, perkenalkan nama saya Merida Kartika Jati dengan NIM K7621076. Di sini saya akan menjelaskan tentang generic structure dari teks grup ketiga. Nah, orientasinya ada di paragraf pertama dari kalimat Gerald Love third grade sampai kalimat they had to multiply in math. Untuk yang event ada di paragraf kedua dari kalimat Gerald did not want to spend time each day studying the multiplication fact sampai kalimat Miss Harold told Gerald to make sure he told the class to go home and study because they would record the lesson again the next day. Dan untuk yang reorientasi ada di paragraf terakhir dari kalimat Gerald went home and learned each and every fact sampai kalimat multiplication was great fun.
Hello, my name is Salsa Dewi Masita, NIM K7621106, from PFPA 28. In orientation, we have who, when, where, and what. Dunia di sini adalah Gerald. Selanjutnya, when. When-nya adalah ketika when he was in third grade. Nah, selanjutnya ada where did it happen. It happened in Mrs. Harold's room. Selanjutnya, what did happen? There was one big problem in third grade. They had to multiply in math.
Hello, my name is Devi Silawati, and here I want to explain about the temporal segments from the Rikam text. Untuk paragraf pertama, terdapat temporal sequence di kalimat first, they did reading each morning. Terdapat kata first. Dan untuk paragraf kedua, temporal sequence berada di kalimat then, one morning, Miss Harold came into the classroom. She was holding a tape recorder, a microphone, and a headset. Terdapat pada kata then.
Hello, my name is Intan Rahmawati, and I will present about time connector. Next. Yang pertama yaitu each day dalam kalimat he had the best time each day in Mrs. Harold's room. Yang kedua each morning dalam kalimat first they did reading each morning. Dan ketiga then dalam kalimat then one morning Mrs. Harold's room into the classroom. Dan keempat yaitu the next day dalam kalimat blablabla because we won't record the lesson again. Yang terakhir yaitu the next day dalam kalimat we wanted to make sure we felt as well from the next day.
Hello everyone, my name is Juliet Kalista Putri dengan NIM D012158. Now I will present about the past tense. Next. Jadi di sini di kalimat pertama ada did, di mana verb pertamanya adalah do, lalu ada said, di mana verb pertamanya adalah say, lalu ada called, di mana verb pertamanya adalah call. Lalu was, verb pertamanya adalah is, liked, verb pertamanya adalah like, hated, verb pertamanya adalah hate, came, verb pertamanya adalah come, was, verb pertamanya adalah is, told, verb pertamanya adalah tell, was, verb one-nya adalah is, loved, verb one-nya ada love, was, verb one-nya ada is, lalu held, verb one-nya adalah hold, could, verb pertamanya adalah can, heard, verb pertamanya adalah hear, told, verb pertamanya adalah tell, told, verb pertamanya adalah tell, dan yang terakhir ada would, verb one-nya adalah will. Ini perbandingan dari verb 2 dan verb 1 yang tadi saya baca. Next.
Dela Yu Putri dengan NIM I0221034. Di sini saya akan menjelaskan tentang action verb. Lanjut. Di orientasi, action verb berada di kalimat first they did reading each morning. Lalu ada di kalimat they read great stories out of their reading books. Lalu some of them were plays. Lalu and they all took turn acting. They could work. Lalu di Gerard did not want to spend time each day studying. Lalu ada di his parents called. Lalu ada di he just hate learning. Lalu then one morning Mrs. Harold came. Lalu ada di she was holding. Lalu she told. Lalu everyone was going to be recording. Lalu ada di Gerard loved this. It was just like being a star holding. Lalu ada did, he held it out so everyone could be heard. Lalu ada di Mrs. Harold told Gerald to make sure he told the class to go home and study because they would recall the reason. Lalu ada di Gerald went home and learned.
Okay. My name is Rizky Nayar dengan NIM K8421057. Di sini saya akan menjelaskan tentang ending dari teks Gerald's. Next. Okay, di sini adalah happy ending dikarenakan Gerald sudah menyukai pelajaran matematika, especially multiplication, yang awalnya Gerald hanya menyukai pelajaran dari Mrs. Holroth mengenai membaca buku dan memerankan dari sebuah cerita. Akan tetapi semenjak Gerald diberikan tugas dari Mrs. Holroth mengenai tugas tentang merekam suara, pelajaran menggunakan tape recorder, dan dari situlah Gerald memulai untuk mengumpulkan fakta-fakta tentang pelajaran matematika, especially multiplication, dan Gerald pun menyukai pelajaran tersebut. Okay, thank you.
Okay, that was our recount. Thank you for the attention to us. See you.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Halo semuanya, nah, kami dari kelompok 4 EAPA 28 akan memaparkan hasil analisis kami terkait recount text. Nah, kelompok 4 sendiri ada beberapa anggota. Yang pertama ada Levia Pavita dengan NIM 66, kemudian ada Latifah Widyaningrum dengan NIM 30, kemudian ada Amanda Berlian dengan NIM 05, kemudian ada Rekita Kemala dengan NIM 99, kemudian ada Surat Nasari dengan NIM 59, dan yang terakhir ada saya sendiri, yaitu dengan NIM 82. Nah, recount text sendiri memiliki tiga struktur. Nah, yang pertama itu ada orientation, yang kedua ada event, dan yang terakhir ada reorientation. Ini adalah teks yang akan kita analisis. Jadi yang pertama kita akan menganalisis orientation. Yang pertama, who was involved, atau siapa yang terkait. Nah, pada teks tersebut, orang yang terkait adalah Anna. Kemudian selanjutnya ada when it happened, atau kapan peristiwa itu terjadi. Nah, pada teks tersebut, peristiwa itu terjadi pada Thursday morning in April, atau terjadi saat hari Selasa pagi di bulan April. Kemudian,
baik, analisis yang selanjutnya yaitu what happened, atau apa yang terjadi. Yang terjadi adalah Anna was going to school, atau Anna akan pergi ke sekolah. Yang selanjutnya yaitu where the events took place, atau di mana kejadian tersebut terjadi, yaitu in Anna's house, atau di rumah Anna. Selanjutnya, saya akan menjelaskan tentang language features atau ciri kebahasaan. Kami hanya menemukan yang pertama yaitu temporal sequence atau konjungsi waktu, yaitu Tuesday morning in April, yaitu di pagi hari Selasa di bulan April. Yang kedua yaitu special participle, yaitu Anna. Dan yang ketiga ada verb atau kata kerja aktif, yaitu gap. Hari selanjutnya, yaitu events, akan dijelaskan oleh teman saya.
Hello everyone, my name is Amanda Penpenestuti. I want to sharing about event. After Anna got dressed, she went into the kitchen, where she could smell bacon. Anna's father was making bacon and toast. Anna loved bacon in the morning. Anna's mother was getting ready for work. Anna's mother is the teacher at Anna's school, and Anna is in the second grade and her mother teacher fourth grade. Anna was excited about going to school. Her class was going to take a test to see how much the had learning so far in that year. Anna called down not wait to get to school. Anna spared her new pencil for the test. She was going to do her very best on the test. Anna loved school, and she likes to make good grades. Anna ate her breakfast, and then she and her mother went to the school. Anna went straight to her classroom. Her teacher and Mrs. Brunner was ready there. It was fun to be in Mrs. Brunner's class. She was a great teacher. Anna's classmate, Erica. Mrs. Brunner called roll, and then they start the test. What happened this part of the event was to tell about Anna's activities that day from eating breakfast that she likes. Then Anna activities is going to do the test with to seem excited. Jadi pada kronologi ini menceritakan kegiatan Anna dari berangkat sekolah hingga akan memulai tes ujian pada saat itu.
My name is Suratnasari. I will explain language feature about event. The text report use past tense. Past tense adalah kalimat yang digunakan untuk menunjukkan sesuatu yang telah terjadi di masa lalu. Past tense yang ada di text report ini terdapat 3 macam. Yang pertama, simple past tense ditunjukkan dengan menggunakan subject. Contoh kalimatnya, after Anna got dressed up, she went into the kitchen where she could smell bacon. Anna loved bacon in the morning. Anna was excited about going to school. Anna swept her new pencil for the test. Anna loved school and she liked to make good grades. Anna ate her breakfast and then she and her mother went to school. Anna went straight to her classroom. Her teacher, Mrs. Brunner, was already there. She was a great teacher. Mrs. Brunner called roll and then they start the test. Verb 2, quotes. Verb 1, when, cool, cool, can, love, love, excited, excited, paper, pen, like, it, was, be, can, help, started, start. Past tense yang kedua adalah past perfect tense. Ditunjukkan penggunaan had plus verb 3. Contoh kalimatnya, her class was going to take a test to see how much they had learned so far that year. Verb 3, learn, berasal dari verb 1, learn. Past tense yang terakhir menggunakan past continuous tense. Ditunjukkan penggunaan was plus talking. Contoh kalimatnya, Anna's father was making bacon and tools. Anna's mother was getting ready for work. Her class was going to take a test to see how much they had learned so far that year. She was going to do her very best on the test. Talking, making, berasal dari verb 1, make. Getting, get, going, to. Penggunaan present simple used to deskripsi habit or fact, mendeskripsikan kebiasaan atau fakta. Di sini ditunjukkan dengan penggunaan is. Contoh kalimatnya, Anna's mother is a teacher at Anna's school. Anna is in the second grade and her mother teacher fourth grade. Conjunction atau konjungsi adalah kata yang digunakan untuk menghubungkan bagian-bagian bahasa yang sederajat tapi setara. Di sini pengguna ada 3 konjungsi yaitu after, and then. After konjungsi logika menunjukkan urutan, and konjungsi logika menunjukkan tambahan, and then konjungsi logika menunjukkan urutan.
Hello everyone, my name is Anifari Teningrum. I want to sharing about pre-orientation. Anna tried to remember all the things her teacher had taught her this year and tried very hard to do everything right on the test. The test took over an hour. After the test was over, the class played outside for a long time. Then they ate lunch. After lunch, they watched a funny movie and then drew pictures until it was time to go home. It was a great day. This story has a happy ending because from this story, Anna does the test well and correctly. She remembers everything her teacher has taught. Dan di akhir kalimat terdapat kalimat "It was a great day," yang artinya itu hari yang luar biasa. Di dalam kalimat reorientation terdapat konjungsi. Conjunction from the text is and, after, then, and then. And conjunction of addition, then conjunction of sequence, after conjunction of sequence, and then conjunction of sequence.
Hello everyone, my name is Rekita Kamala Putri. I am class A28. In here, I want sharing about language features in reorientation. So, in the language features in reorientation, here and there is the word had talk. This word is included in the past perfect tense because had to be from talk and talk include verb 3. Jadi, pada language features, pada reorientation, di sini ada kata had talk. Had talk ini masuk ke dalam past perfect tense karena had adalah to be dari talk dan talk masuk ke dalam verb 3. Next, there are the word tried, took, is over, played, had, watched, and draw, which include action verb. Di sini ada kata tried, took, is over, played, had, watched, and draw adalah masuk ke dalam kata kerja.
Mulai ya guys. Hello, Rita. We are from group 1 which consists of 6 people. I am Devina Diagnes Putri.
I am Adira Rizkitra.
I am Amar Mohamad Zikra.
I am Amon Bumyalren.
I am Florentina Galuh.
I am Yuliana Putriapsari.
And today we will present the result of our discussion.
The first material is the context. The context is a part of the text that tells about a story, action, or activity. Usually, the context details event or experience that happened in the past. The purpose of the context is usually to retell and inform and entertain the reader. The type of the text is letter, trip report, diary, newspaper article, biography, and sport report. Next is generic structure. Orientation is who was involved, what happened, and where it happened. Event is what happened in chronological sequence, and reorientation is optional closure of event or ending.
Language features. Using the simple past tense, past continuous tense, past perfect tense, and past perfect continuous tense. Using temporal sequence, example on Saturday, on Monday, on Sunday. Focus on specific participant, example I. Using the conjunction such as
then, before, after, using action verb, example, when, stayed.
Generic structure. First, orientation. The part of orientation is Becky was visiting Aunt Agatha at her house at the beach. It was a beautiful summer day. We have who, when, where, what in orientation. Who, Becky, and Aunt Agatha. Where did it happen? Aunt Agatha's house at the beach. When did it happen? At morning on summer day. What did it happen? Becky was visiting Aunt Agatha at her home at the beach. Generic structure. Even Becky had built a giant sandcastle that morning. Had built. Aunt Agatha took picture of the castle to send to Becky's parents. Took. It was a great big sand castle. Later that morning, Becky and Aunt Agatha went swimming in the ocean. When it was fun to jump with the wave. Then they went in the house and ate sandwich and strawberries for lunch. When and ate, Becky wanted to play on the beach that afternoon. Wanted. Aunt Agatha told her it was too hot to go outside without a hat on. Becky didn't have a hat, didn't. Aunt Agatha told her not to worry, he could wear one of hers. Becky tried one full hat, tried the pink one was really pretty, but it had a big bow in the back that was too long for Becky. The green hat was too fancy for Becky. She did not like that hat at all. The blue hat was nice, but it had an ugly bird on it. Then, Becky saw a big brown hat with a yellow ribbon on it. So, that hat was made of straw. Next.
Reorientation. It was a perfect hat from the beach. It was too big for Becky's head, but she didn't care. It was a great hat. Conclusion, happy ending. Because Becky didn't care that her hat was too big. For her, it was a great hat.
Now, past tense. First, Becky was visiting Aunt Agatha at her house at the beach. It is a past continuous tense. Then, Becky had built a giant sandcastle that morning. It's a past perfect tense. Aunt Agatha took pictures of the castle to send to Becky's parents. It's a simple past tense. And Becky and Aunt Agatha went swimming in the ocean. It's a simple past tense. Then they went in the house and ate sandwiches and strawberries for lunch. It's a simple past tense. Becky wanted to play on the beach that afternoon. It's a simple past tense. Aunt Agatha told her it was too hot to go outside without a hat on. It is a simple past tense. Becky didn't have a hat. And Aunt Agatha told her not to worry. She could wear one of hers. It's a simple past tense. Becky tried on four hats. A simple past tense. Then Becky, finally, she did not like that hat at all. It's a simple past tense. Then Becky saw a big brown hat with a yellow ribbon on it. It's a simple past tense. Next. Now let's take a look. Stofilo Ayam. Now Let's take a look here on the screen where we got the verb to. First, took, take, then went, go, ate, eat, wanted, want, told, tell, tried, try, did, do, saw, see, and could, can. Next. Last but not least, we got conjunctions. In the text, in this context, we got 4 conjunctions used in the text: later, and, then, and but.
Maybe that's all we can say. If there is a wrong word, we apologize. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Thank you, Miss Beta.